Hi, I am George Kouras, plastic surgeon from Athens, Greece. I would like to invite you to the 40th Cutting Edge Aesthetic Surgery Symposium, which will take place from December the 5th to December the 7th in New York City. During the meeting, I will present a lecture on how minimally invasive treatments can render a subsequent facelift more difficult, and I'm also going to be part of a panel regarding fat and fillers, and we will be discussing their longevity, their limitations, and their potential complications with a faculty of world experts. Facelift is my passion. It is a fascinating surgery, a very rewarding surgery for both the surgeon and the patient. However, at the same time, it is a very difficult surgery with many challenges, especially when it comes to complications and revisions, which is the subject of this year's meeting. Like this case that we're having today, which is a secondary case. She's done a facelift 5 years ago, and as you can see, she has a receding temporal hairline because during the first procedure, a temporal incision was used instead of an anterior hairline incision, which in this case should have been the incision of choice. So anyway, I would like to thank very much Dr. Baker and Dr. Ashton for inviting me to their 40th anniversary meeting, for making me part of this celebration of knowledge, and I hope you all attend. Thank you.